The dish we're gonna serve now, steamed langoustine, seaweed salad, custard of the shell. First and foremost, a dish has to be delicious. I think every dish has a character, a soul. Lobsters and langoustines, they want to contract when you cook them. The simple act of skewering them just means you'll keep that nice straight shape. Great fish and chips, great lasagna, all these sort of death row dinners or people's heartfelt favourites. It's all about the taste.